Hey, I can tilt her in a pussy like a loose nail. Harriet Tubman twins way I'm up on the scale.
Yo, yo, what up? What's good, gang? What's good, squad? Thank y'all for tuning back in. Vic Mariani, Vlogmas Day 28. What's poppin', babe? Listen, man. I've been so ducked off since Christmas. Like, Christmas Eve and Christmas woke me the fuck out. I've been ducked the fuck off since the fucking 25th. And I'm just not coming back with some content for y'all. My car still smell like liquor. I don't even remember wasting nothing in here. So, gotta get that together. Headed to a baby shower. Tara, what's good, my G? I know I'm gonna be a little late, but I gotta go get a bag because I don't want to walk in there. I really don't have to put the gift in a bag, but I want to do it anyways. And plus, my cousin got me a gift card, a little $20 gift card. So, I'm finna go to Five and Below and spend that, run that up. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm finna go and run it up. Probably get me a tripod. Of course, a baby bag. Maybe a phone case and some headphones. That should be about $5.10. Yeah, that'll be about $15. Let's see. I don't know. But, damn, I forgot to put my smell good on. But, yeah, my car stinks, y'all. It stinks. It smells like Ciroc and champagne. That's all I was drinking. But this shit right here. This ocean blue or whatever ocean from Bath and Body Works. This shit smells so good. Baby girl put me on that. My ex. That was my birthday gift from her. She got me some smell goods and shit. So I'm already lotioned up. I put the lotion on already, but I had to go ahead and top that off with the spray. That shit smells so good. I smell like a man. And I'm a whole woman. I ain't trying to be nowhere near a man, but that shit got me smelling good. Like men who smell good. Oh my gosh, y'all just don't know. Women love that shit. I still love that shit. Like, you could be my homeboy. You could be my nigga, but you gotta smell good as fuck. You feel me? Gotta smell good as fuck. And I'm glad I passed that down to my nephews. My nephews young as shit, and they stay smelling good. So, they get it from their auntie. Even when I was wearing perfume back in the day, I was still that bitch. You feel me? Still smelling good. Always. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Like I said, I'm a few minutes late, but I wanted to come with y'all and come see what y'all was up to. How was New Year's and what? Damn, I'm sure. How was Christmas and shit like that with the fam? Hope everything went smooth. Hope you got everything you wanted. Hope you got to spend time with family. Hope you got to spend time with friends. I'm ready for this New Year's adventure I got for myself. Switch the gauges back up, you feel me? Everything silver at the moment, you feel me? I know y'all like the drip. I know y'all feeling the drip. And if you ain't feeling the drip, if you ain't feeling me, then fuck you. Exit out, unsubscribe, and give the video a thumbs down while you at it, you feel me? Because I'm not here to please you. I'm not here to abide by your standards, baby. You tuning in because you fucking with me, the one and only Vic Mariani. Remember that and keep that same energy.
Say, what's good, gang? What's good, squad? Y'all already know who it is. It's Vic Mariani in the cut. And I got my best friend with me. Go ahead and tell me who you with.
What's going on? I'm Tree Slays. Go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Tree Slays Dollhouse. I'm gonna make sure you leave the link at the bottom of her video. Y'all can put them on the video.
Make sure y'all go subscribe to Sue's page. Check out all her content. And today, I'm gonna kick it off a little different. Like I told y'all, Vlogmas Day 28. And we are doing the nail challenge. I don't know if y'all can see that, but we doing the nail challenge. And y'all about to see a stud. Put on some stiletto nails. And we finna go throughout the day with it. So, let's go ahead and get into it real quick. Like, you feel me? Shit down, we're gonna go.
Yeah.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty.
So at this point, we just kicking the shit, laughing, talking. And as you can slowly but for surely see, I'm becoming more and more feminine as each nail comes on my finger. Like, it's so funny. I still got these nails on now, trying to edit it. And it's crazy. But, yeah, y'all, I just hope y'all stay tuned. Watch the video all the way through. And we just talking shit, for real. So look, y'all, I got a piss real bad, right? And I'm just trying to figure out how the fuck I'm about to do this with these nails.
You finna cut that cat.
I'm about to cut the kitty, you feel me? Cut the cat, y'all. Pray for me, man. We just gonna, y'all just gonna see how this shit turn out when I come back.
Finna cut the cat.
Cause y'all, I just, like, I got a pee so bad. But I just realized, like, what the fuck am I about to do?
So you made me come out the restroom.
Man, fuck that. What the fuck am I about to do?
You finna go back outside in the book.
song gonna be good.
Everything finished right now.
8 games second.
You know?
So,
that's it.
We walking into, of course, while
so, to be honest, with y'all,
trees,
that shit wasn't that difficult to do.
Y'all already seen
it. No, like, it was kind of hard for my wallet back in my pocket.
I'm about to try,
but it wasn't that hard.
Oh, and shit.
Everything normal stuff that I would do.
Have a good night.
With eating them.
But,
it wasn't that hard, and I didn't pop not one nail, so I guess I'm doing some right, you feel me? But also, to conclude to that, we still got the rest of the night to go. And like I said, 24-hour challenge. I don't know how long it's going to take. I don't know how long this is going to go on. But I got my favorite chip. I'm about ready to eat good, you feel me? I got me a little DiGiorno's, a pizza rolls. Got everything I need for real, for the night. But I really don't feel like cooking shit.
You and my feet
just split up. I ain't gonna be here for nothing.
You hear me?
So just like that, before my phone died,
everybody be on their way.
I guess
I've been drinking.
24-hour nail challenge.
Trying not to run into everybody.
The first part.
This shit, so far this shit pretty easy, you know.
This shit ugly as fuck though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm probably gonna ask a few people, like, I don't know, like how they feel about it, or can they assist me with some things, because I don't know how to grab certain shit, like going to the bathroom and get myself together. That shit was like a challenge, you know what I'm saying? So, as I get to where I'm going and I find I need help, we're gonna get all that in the content for y'all so y'all can see what's up. But in the meantime, in between time, let me get to where I'm going and I'll be back at y'all, you feel me?